A cube has edges measuring 3 centimeters. What is the volume of the cube? Calculate the volume of the cube. We'll call the edge length A. In a cube, each edge is the same length. Now to find the volume, use the formula. Width times length times height. Since all edges are equal, the formula becomes A times A times A. Let's plug in the value for A and solve for the volume. And that's how we find the volume of a cube.